I would love to F her in the A and then C all over her T's.
But I never.
What? What, she worked for the CIA or something? How did she decipher that code? Fuck her. Amber, come here. This is kind of weird, but I've been thinking about experimenting with homosexuality. And I don't think I'm gay. But, you know, since you got that whole Asian schoolboy look going on, I think having sex with you would be a good way to test the waters. What do you say?
Screw you, Agnew.
Oh, come on, I'll make it hot for you. Hello, love. Top of the morning to you, huh?
Biscuits and tea.
Oh, hello.
Naomi.
What?
You told him about my accent fetish?
I was drunk. Why the fuck are you telling me anything anyway?
Oh, so it's my fault? I have a drinking problem, and I don't intend to do anything about it.
Come on, Muppet, show us your pink bits. That was unreal.
Fuck off.
Amber. So is it just, you know, European accents that heat up the kitty? I mean, what about a bartender with the southern drawl? What about an African dude going,
I'm a speech major.
What about like a Middle Eastern guy? BMW.